And while we're talking about El Chapo, Mexican authorities gave access Wednesday to the tunnel allegedly used by the drug lord to escape. We're seeing it there. Earlier in the morning, they had released some footage showing El Chapo disappearing. 22 officials from the Altiplano prison have been formally arrested. Authorities declined to say whether the prison's director, who was fired on Monday, was among those released or kept in custody. It was the second time El Chapo had escaped from prison in 14 years.